Crazy Chris, and welcome to Star Wars The Force Unleashed. Let's get into this. I had this game when I was a kid, and it was amazing. Playing this a long time ago, in a galaxy not so far away. I actually can't remember what any of this is about, really. All I know is that you play as a secret apprentice to Darth Vader. And I know that the story changes based on what you do. Because I saw that in the description up on Steam. Alright, let's do this. Oh, wait. No. Oh, snap. We get to play as Darth Vader? Ah, sweet. Whoopsies. That Wookiee went flying.
I bent my Wookiee.
I like how casual Darth Vader walks. Oh, snap. I can use the Force too. Well, this is the Force Unleashed. Wait a minute, can I grab one of these out of the sky? I think I remember doing this as I was a kid. I could grab TIE fighters out of the sky. Oh, look at that battle down there. Leave none alive. All right. Oh, Get out of my way, you stupid blocks of wood. Oh yeah, I can jump. Alright. Finish him, my minions. Blast him. Okay, R is block. Oh. There's other moves I can do. Oh! I force choked him. Ooh, an elevator. Alright. Really? They just keep coming. I guess I'll just have to fight through them. That one got stuck. I threw him into the corner and now he's stuck. I'll get you out, buddy. Whoop! Oh, I'm dying. There we go. I healed back up. Using the force. There's the rebels. I guess that's why we're here, is to fight all these rebels. Get out of here. Dun bum 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 bum. Wow.
Ooh. Dark Lord! Whatever you want, you won't find it here!
You cannot disguise yourself from me, Jedi.
Turn back!
Oh, they got owned. Oh, a boss fight. I'm going to enjoy this. A bit more than I should. To engage in a lightsaber unlock, rapidly press left click to win the lock. Jedi. I could do that too. Ow. Oh crap. Heal, heal. Gotcha. It's over now, Jedi scum. Quick time events.
Master.
The dark side has clouded your mind. You killed my master years ago.
Then now you will share his fate. A son.
Run! Lord Vader.
Me. More will be here soon.
Oh, Darth Vader saved him. Well,
you were weak when I found you. Now your hatred has become your strength. At last, the dark side is your ally. Rise, my apprentice.
What is your will, my master?
Your training is nearly complete. It is time to face your first true test.
Your spies have located a Jedi?
Yes, Master Ram Kota. He is attacking a critical Imperial shipyard. Destroy him and bring me his lightsaber.
I shall leave at once,
Get out
master.
Of here, team.
The Emperor cannot discover you. Leave no witnesses. Kill everyone aboard, Imperials and Kota's men alike.
As you wish, my master.
Obi-Wan! What?
Ah, Master! Another excellent duel!
Oh, Proxy, you did catch me by surprise. I haven't fought that training program in years. I thought you'd erased it.
I'd hoped that using an older training module would catch you off guard and allow me to finally kill you. I'm sorry I failed you again.
I'm sure you'll keep trying.
I'm sorry, I
Yeah, but do me a favor.
You.
Don't ambush me anytime. Proxy!
Yes, why are we whispering?
Shh, who's that?
Ah, yes. Your new pilot has finally arrived, Master. Accessing Imperial records.
Captain Juno Eclipse, born on Korolag, where she became the youngest student ever accepted into the Imperial Academy. Decorated combat pilot with over 100 combat missions, and commanding officer during the bombing of Kalos. Hand-picked by Lord Vader to lead his Black Five squadron, but later reassigned to a top-secret mission.
Is there a psychological profile in there, too?
Oh.
Actually, yes. But it's restricted. Oh, Master, I can tell you she's going to be impossible to reprogram.
Do you know why you're here?
Yes. My orders are clear. I'm to keep your ship running and fly you wherever your missions require.
Did Vader tell you that he killed our last pilot?
No. But I can only assume that he gave Lord Vader good reason to do so. I will not.
Well, let's hope so. I'm sick of training new pilots. What have you done to my ship?
Mm-hmm. I've taken the liberty of upgrading the Rogue Shadow sensor array. Now you'll be able to spy on any suspect ships within the entire system. You are one of Vader's spies.
You don't need to know anything about my missions except where I'm going. Now I need to jump to Nar Shaddaa. Can you handle that?
Of course.
That was amazing. Welcome to the Rogue Shadow. Master, I have recently installed this training room on board for your personal use. Here you can practice using your force powers and combat techniques through various instructional and combat training modules. At Lord Vader's request, all modules are also programmed to try and kill you, just like me. How lovely. Anyways, this is Complicit Loop Off. If you enjoyed, please leave a like, please comment telling me what to do next. And if you want more, just let me know. Because if you liked it, leave a like, and that'll let me know you want more. I'll see you guys later. Bye, everybody.